Hi there. This is Ashley, a technical writer on the documentation team at cPanel, the hosting platform of choice. Today I'm going to show you how to use WHM's Feature Manager interface. The Feature Manager allows you to manage or create custom feature lists. You can use these customized lists to enable or disable access and availability to certain features and CP add-ons for your users. WHM ships with three convenient pre-existing feature lists. Default, which grants users access to most cPanel features. Disabled, which prevents users from accessing all features. And mail only, intended for users with access to strictly mail-related features, such as Apache Spam Assassin and webmail. While these packages are great for most administrators, maybe you want to create something with a more customized package. For instance, perhaps you want to restrict a user access to features, such as subdomains or auto SSL. WHM's Feature Manager interface helps you do precisely that. Let's go ahead and get started. First, let's log into our WHM account. Next, we'll locate the Feature Manager in the Packages section here. Or we can type Feature Manager in the provided text box for quick access to this interface. On the Feature Manager interface, you'll find the three pre-existing feature lists that I mentioned, as well as the Add a New Feature List feature and Manage Feature List feature. Manage Feature List allows you to modify an existing feature list with the Edit Feature List interface. You can also modify the pre-existing feature list that WHM provides. If you decide to change either the default or disabled feature lists, be aware of the following. If you disable a feature on the default list, the system disables that feature for all cPanel users. If you enable a feature on the disabled list, the system denies users access to it, and other feature lists cannot access that specific feature. Let's go ahead and create a new feature list for our user accounts. First, let's assign our new feature list a name. If you want to create a user-specific feature list, prefix the name of your feature list with that user's name. For example, if I want to create the test feature list for the user account, I'll enter user_test in this text box, like this. For this tutorial, let's use my custom list. First, enter the list name in the text box here, then click Add Feature List. Next, we'll decide which features we want to enable for our users. We'll select the features we want to enable by clicking the corresponding boxes. Let's just click the checkbox here by Select All Features to give this custom list access to all features. Then we'll go ahead and save. The system notifies us that it created that feature list. Now that we have a customized feature list, let's go ahead and make a few changes to it. First, let's select My Custom List from the Manage Feature List menu, then click Edit. For this tutorial, let's say that we want to prevent user access to features with SSL. Type SSL in the search text box, uncheck all of the boxes, then click Save. As we can see, the system notifies us that it saved our changes. Thank you for viewing this tutorial. I've included a link to our Feature Manager documentation in the video description below. For more information about cPanel, visit us at cPanel.com or follow @cPanel on Twitter. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.